greatest kingdom of all time has ruled over the world for ages now. It was a city and an empire built to last till the end of time. But it hasn't. A shadow of darkness is looming over the last standing capital. Thousands of dead walkers are marching to conquer the world. Is this the end of an era? There are several old tales about dragons being imprisoned by the Red Woman, using her magic in a valley that is lost in time. Time passed, yet no one has ever seen the dragons, nor Mysterious Valley in the north. Dragons rule the sky, and the kingdom needs these dragons to defend itself against the army of the dead. Ethan, the brave-hearted savior of Altorius, is the last hope of human existence. He must take control of the dragons before the greatest city in history becomes history. The war can only be won with fire and blood.
Thank you.